In the last 4 years, Joni had lived in 4 cities. She had struggled with an impoverished pregnancy, suffered the shame of childbirth out of wedlock in a charity ward, wrestled with the decision to put her baby up for adoption even after she had found a male suitor. She had reached for independence and gone through a divorce despite the threat of her secrets being exposed. She had risen through the Canadian, then American folk scene, honing her craft relentlessly. Her artistic creativity was indebted to each of those situations and choices, all made in a climate of risk. She had had to have a hollow, self-protective heart to make it this far. But now success seemed to be in view. She could afford for her heart not to be hollow. And that held its own danger.
There's a man that's been out sailing in a decade full of dreams, and he takes her to a schooner, and he treats her like a queen. Barren breeds from California with her amber stones and green. He will take her to the harbor, he will kiss her with his freedom, he will pull her out to starboard with the breaking and the breathing of the words of wind. And she's so busy being free. There's a man that's climbed a mountain and he's calling out a name, and he hopes her heart can hear 3,000 miles. He calls again, he says, wish you were here beside me, I can miss her just the same. He can miss her in the forest as he shows her all the flowers and the branches and the chorus as he climbed the scaly tower of the Cactus Tree. And he's so busy being free. There's a man that's written a letter and he's waiting on a reply. He has asked her of her travels since the day they said goodbye. He has missed her in the office, as he had a name on all his papers, through the sharing of the profits. He will find it hard to shake her from his man who sends her medals and he's bleeding from the war. There's a jouster and a jester and a man who owns a store. There's a drummer and a dreamer, and you know there may be more. She will love them when she sees them. They will lose her if they follow, for she only means to please them. For her heart is full and hollow like a gun.